Methylphenidate is a central nervous system stimulant that is perhaps best known by its brand names, such as Ritalin and Concerta. It is primarily used to treat attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, or ADHD, and narcolepsy. While the exact causes of ADHD are not fully understood, it is widely believed to involve imbalances or dysregulations in the levels and activities of neurotransmitters in the brain, especially dopamine and norepinephrine. Dopamine is a neurotransmitter that plays a vital role in the brain's reward and motivation pathways, attention, focus, impulse control, learning, and memory. On the other hand, norepinephrine is the neurotransmitter involved in alertness, arousal, and attention. It is also involved in the fight and flight response, which helps us react to danger. In the simplest sense, dopamine helps us to identify and focus on important stimuli, while norepinephrine helps us to maintain focus and resist distraction. People with ADHD may have lower than normal levels of dopamine and norepinephrine in their brains, which results in difficulty in paying attention and focusing on tasks, impulsivity, hyperactivity, and restlessness. In the synapse, which are gaps between nerve cells, dopamine and norepinephrine are released to transmit signals between neurons. After the release, dopamine and norepinephrine are taken back up into the neuron, terminating its effect within the synapse. Methylphenidate works by blocking the reuptake of dopamine and norepinephrine. By blocking reuptake, methylphenidate increases the levels of these neurotransmitters in the synapses and increases neural activity in various regions of the brain. This helps reduce hyperactivity and impulsivity, heightens alertness, and improves overall cognitive function in people with ADHD. Methylphenidate can also increase wakefulness and reduce daytime sleepiness, which is why it is used in narcolepsy. It is also used off-label for a variety of other conditions, including chronic fatigue syndrome, obesity, and depression. However, the evidence for its efficacy in these conditions is less well established. It is important to note that while methylphenidate is effective in managing symptoms of ADHD and narcolepsy, its use is not without potential side effects, including increased heart rate and elevated blood pressure. Since methylphenidate is a stimulant, it can also cause anxiety, irritability, and trouble sleeping. There is also the risk of dependency and the potential of abuse.